IGP Kashmir to decide the mobile phone services and broadband of all service providers will start operating from today at 10 p.m. The statement of IGP Kashmir was tweeted by Kashmir Zone Twitter handle. Mobile phone services and internet services were snapped to avoid rumor mongering following the death of separatist leader Syed Ali Shah Gilani. Meanwhile, restrictions continued to remain in force across the valley for the second day on Friday as a precautionary measure. Restrictions on the movement and assembly of people remained in force across the valley. Security forces had been deployed in strength across the Srinagar city and elsewhere to maintain law and order. Internet services were working on fixed line, but the network speed was very low.